Hi everyone, my name is Chris and I'm from Need for Spread. Welcome to my channel and welcome to today's video. Big profits today trading with Crypto Droid app and following my Telegram Forex signals. And in today's video, I want to show you the results that I gained today using Crypto Droid app and also results gained using my Telegram Forex signals. So stay here until the end of this video to see what's all about. And of course, if you are new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe and also hit the notification bell. In this way, you'll be notified every time I'm uploading new videos. So that being said, without further ado, let's jump into the video. Alright, everyone, I hope everybody is safe, staying home, and you are making money using Crypto Droid app or any other app you want and you feel comfortable. I am trading with Crypto Droid app nowadays, which is giving me very good results so far. I'm using it for 3 or 4 days, I think, and the results are outstanding until now. So now, for those of you who don't know what Crypto Droid is, but first thing first, as I said, in this video, I will show you the results for Crypto Droid, today's results, but also I will show you the results using my trading signals inside my Telegram group. I open a Telegram group. It is a free to use for you, my subscribers, so you can join it every time you want. I'll put a link below this video for my Telegram group to join. And for those of you who don't know what Crypto Droid is, Crypto Droid, it is a semi-automated trading software. What that means, semi-automated software, it means that you can place the trades, the signals inside the app with the push of a button. I will show you in a second what I want to what I mean with that. So Crypto Droid, it is the most advanced automated signals platform that generates consistent profits from cryptocurrency fluctuations. Now, I'm telling you that Crypto Droid has been developed using the latest algorithmic trading technology for creating powerful market prediction. It's using also fundamental analysis, but also technical analysis, combining these two analyses to provide the best entries in the market, the best signals for us traders. The platform offers a professional trading room with the most relevant market data. I love the trading room. It looks very nice with a dark theme in the back, and it looks outstanding in my point of view. Multiple currency pairs, wide variety of traded assets are offered and used in the process of generating accurate signals. Any trader has full control to choose which currencies are active among the most popular cryptocurrency pairs and also traditional fiat crosses. So you can trade also cryptocurrencies and normal currencies like Euro USD, GBP USD, and so on. Now, the beauty of this trading software is that you can create a demo account, and I'll put a link below this video in the description area for you to be easier to access it. And you can practice on a demo account, and if you like it and you feel comfortable, you can go ahead and switch to real account, to real money account. What you have to do to these questions are here some frequently asked question answers. How can I start using Crypto Droid? It only takes 3 steps to start using the Crypto Droid automated trading platform. Sign up for opening an account and fill in your personal details. Be careful to fill in all your real details like your email, your phone number, because when you decide to go ahead from the to switch from the demo account to real account, a broker will call you, an agent from the broker will call you and will ask you all your details for your identity and stuff like that. So that's why you need to give all your the real details. You sign up for opening an account and fill your personal details, then deposit minimum of $250 in order to activate your license. Once you did that, you can start trading and enjoy the powerful trading signals of CryptoDrill software. Now, speaking about $250, yes, in majority of the areas of the countries is $250, but there are some countries, like in my case, that the minimum is required by the broker I have, IC Market, is $500. So that's it, that's life. This is a minus here, because they said that they require only $250 to use their account, but as I told you, my broker asked for a $500 deposit. That's no problem. With the results that I gained so far, I am happy with it. Is CryptoDrill legitimate? Our teams has worked hard to develop an app that is able to analyze the digital markets quickly and accurately and to provide real-time data. How much money can I earn? It's hard to predict, of course. You just watch my videos to see this. How much does it cost? There is no cost for opening an account and accessing. You only have to deposit the minimum required into your assigned broker. Does it work on mobile devices? Yes, it works on mobile devices, on tablets and your phone and so on. Is there customer support? Yes, CryptoDrill team and the dedicated broker you will be assigned with provide ongoing client support. You are free to contact with any manner. Now let's go ahead and log in into my platform to see what was happening in today's trading session, because it's a little bit late and I will not trade at this hour, but I will be able to show you the results that I gained today. All right. And now we are in my real account of CryptoDrill. And as you can see here, my balance has increased. It's $1,700 and the profit one of $1,200. And as I told you, I started this account with $500. Here are the trading signals provided at this hour. And here it is the history of today's trades. Let's have a look a little bit first of this trade. So maybe it's better to show to those of you who don't know the platform, who haven't seen my previous videos. I'll show you a little bit the platform. So here we have the currency pairs and here we have the cryptocurrencies. You can put this on or off if you don't want to trade any particular asset. Here we have the advanced settings. I showed them yesterday. We can set it on short term, on long term. Here we have the probability. You can tick it however you want. Here is the reverse trading. I didn't find out what that means. I'm not using it. Here are my max daily trades, daily stop loss, daily take profit, max concurrent trade. Here is the chart. Here is the, you can switch to your demo account and here you can put it on or off. And here is my IC Market broker. Here we have the trading chart. You can double check with the trading chart if you want to take an asset or not, to trade any asset or not. So as you can see here, we have Euro USD, but you can go to Bitcoin USD and it will show you the chart of Bitcoin USD. As you can see now, it is a down trend, Bitcoin against USD. All right. So that pretty much is. Here you'll see the open trades and here is the trade history. And here we have the live market news. You can go ahead and watch every news. This is the part of the fundamental analysis of this trading software. It's about fundamental analysis, the news release and so on. I think you know everything about that and here you can check all the news. All right, so let's have a look a little bit on the today's trading session on 20. We are on 18. So from here, starting from here, we have this one with 8 with Ethereum Euro $50, one Bitcoin USD one. We have Euro USD losing trade, GBP Canadian dollar winning trade, XRP USD winning trade, Litecoin Euro winning trade, GBP USD winning trade, Euro Canadian dollar winning trade, Bitcoin USD winning trade, Euro USD winning trade, Ethereum USD winning trade. So here are, I think, 10 trades and only one losing trade, as you can see here. So very, very big return on investment with this new trading crypto trade app. It's real impressive what results it's delivering so far. I'm very, very comfortable with this trading platform. It is very easy to use. I recommend you to use it. Go ahead and try the demo, and then if you feel that it's okay for you, you can switch to the real account. I'll put a link below this video in the description area for you to be easier to access it. And that's pretty much it about CryptoDroid. And let's have a look what was happening today with my Telegram group. As I told you, 1 week ago, I opened a Telegram group where I have where all my subscribers from YouTube can join, and here I offer some market forecast using Trading Central. I told you in previous videos what Trading Central is, and here you have some insights from today. Signals, we have GBP Canadian dollar, US dollar, Japanese yen, and also GBP USD. We have not too many, I don't place too many signals because I want to place the best signals, the profitable signals. Not always they are profitable. That's the part of the game of online trading, but I want on a long term, I want to be successful, I want to be profitable, you know. And let's have a look what was happening. All right, and let's have a look a little bit on into my AvaTrade account. I have a large account, and very nice, this guardian angel here is telling you, it's giving you alerts about the trading, where are you with your trading. And these are the trades that I have placed today using my Telegram signals. And as you can see, GBP Canadian dollar, it was $139 profit, and this one reached the take profit level. And these two I manually closed, the US dollar, Japanese yen, $190, and GBP USD $151 profit. And as you can see here, these are the same: GBP Canadian dollar, GBP Canadian dollar, US dollar, Japanese yen, and GBP USD. These are the free trades. These are the free signals that I've placed in the signal group, and all the trades are in the money. So if you want to join my Telegram group, I'll put a link below this video to access it. If you want to join AvaTrade, I'll put a link below this video. You will have access to Trading Central reports every day on your desk and on your MT4 platform. So that's pretty much it. I'll put a link below this video for CryptoDroid, also CryptoDroid trading app, if you want to join it. And if you have question, put the question below this video in the comments area. If you are new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe and also hit the notification bell. In this way, you'll be notified every time I'm uploading new videos. So that being said, I'll see you in the next video. Have a nice evening. Bye.